only thing to stop these hooligans from causing panic in Great Britain. The only thing to stop these study boys from causing panic in England. Well, I hope that the government, see they need another kind of punishment. I say one thing to cool down this crime is to bring back the old time cat o' nine. So the old time cat o' nine beat them bad and they come to change their mind. Send them to Dartmoor with licks like fire and they come to surrender. Police is working harder and harder to see this thing go no further. Every night they on duty to safeguard us from violence and robbery, but they would not stop at all. Peter is going to pay for Paul. I say one thing to cool them this crime is to beat them with the old time cat o' nine. So the old time cat o' nine lash them hard and they come to change their mind. It's to send them to Dartmoor with licks like fire. They bound to surrender. And in the days of Judge Hitchens, as you know, nothing never happened. So any man pass under his hand can tell you of the rod of correction. He used to treat them meek and mild. He never spared the rod to spoil the child. I say one thing to cool on this crime, just touch them with the old time cat o' nine. So the old time cat o' nine beat them bad and they come to change their mind. It's to send them to Dartmoor with licks like fire and they come to surrender. And every night they walking about in a band attacking woman and man. It seems as though they are no respecter of person beating innocent people. But the judge and jury this thing easily. I say the cat is the only H bomb to drop and this robustness must stop. So the old time cat o' nine lash them hard and they come to change their mind.